Hi, welcome to this week's vlog. Today I'm gonna look at some awesome deals you can pick up for the holidays. So if you're gift shopping this holiday, gonna have a look at what's in this bag. First up, we just posted our review on these two rackets. This is the Babolat Pure Drive Roddick GT and GT Plus Dynamite Stick for the power player. You know, if you're just shopping for yourself, check one of these out for a demo. A lot of fun, especially if you're like a 4.5 and above. And just a lot of plow through from those rackets. Very nice and would make a beautiful gift for a serious tennis player. A couple more sticks to look at. The new line from Yonex is called S-Fit. This is the S-Fit 1. This is their more weightier version of the racket. It actually comes in two weights. Both are standard length, 100 square inch head sizes. But we have an 11.1 and a 10.6 ounce version. You can string these two different ways. You can have a comfort string pattern, which uses the traditional muscle power grommets, and then also a feel version where the string goes over the flat part of the grommet. And you can either choose to string it from the hoop or from the throat, and that dictates how you want it to feel coming off the string bed. Nice dual OPS shaft design on both these rackets. And the lighter weight one, the 10.6 ounce racket, flexes about 69, so you get some nice stiffness there to help keep it stable even though it's a lighter weight. And then with the 11.1 ounce version, you are looking at about a stiffness of about a 66 RA. So a little bit softer for a bit more feel, and you're gonna get that stability from the added mass. Nice sticks right there from Yonex. Let's see what else we got in this goodie bag. A couple of books. These guys, awesome rivalry on the Pro Tour, and they both have books out right now. This is the autobiography of Pete Sampras, and then of course this one's been getting a lot of press recently, Andre Agassi's Open. I've read this one. He really bears it all, and he's very open in this book. Dynamite gifts right there for the serious tennis fan. Some more fan-based items with a couple of player calendars. Here we have the Nadal calendar right there for 2010, and also the Andy Roddick calendar. So if you're a fan of either of these players, or you know someone who's a fan of these players, this would make a great gift for them to hang up at home or in their office, what have you. And then lastly, but not least, you gotta have your own feather bear. Every tennis player should have one of these. I carry one in my bag for good luck. So if there's a tennis player out there you wanna show some love to, feather bear would make a great gift. Thanks for joining us this week. Hopefully that helps you out with some of your holiday shopping. Be sure to check back next week, and we'll go over more new products arriving at the warehouse.